27 years, and complain of high pitched voice. Today date is 17th of January 2021. Mahendra, before treatment, I want see sample. Say about yourself and your problem.
Yes, sir. My name is Sai Mahendra, and I'm from Andhra Pradesh. I have been suffering from this high pitched voice since long time. So I wanted to come to you. I have seen your videos in YouTube channel and all other sources. So I have a lot of hope on you, sir, to change my voice. That's why I came to you, sir.
Post therapy video of Mahendra, and today date is 28th of January 2021.
Everyone, this is Sai Mahendra, and I am from Andhra Pradesh. I had suffered a high pitch voice treatment for quite a long time, which I have faced a lot of challenges, moreover, I don't have awareness about how to cure that. So after seeing Sanjay sir videos on YouTube and so other social media, then I got some confidence that I can change it. So I came here for a treatment, and here I am after the treatment.
So what are the reactions of your friends and family members after treatment?
Yeah, family members were quite shocked, and no friend is recognizing me on telephone. They are insisting me to have a video call, and even after that, they're asking me what app I'm using to make this voice such louder and
So what is your profession?
Yeah, I used to work in a bank, sir. I am working in a bank now.
Okay, so what is the challenge? What was the challenge before treatment while working in your professional life?
Yeah, from childhood, high pitch voice is quite discomfort and very unusual. You will be outstanding everywhere, and everybody will notice easily among the people. Some people used to mock you around, and when you call or when you address somebody, then voice plays an important role. So these are the challenges.
What were the challenges in your bank when you're in your office?
Even
with the customer.
With the customer, it's so they don't complain or they don't argue me on the voice, because they have to work with me, and they'll go. But usually after outside the bank, they'll definitely talk about my voice and all those things.
Okay,
it will happen, but if we take those things will come to my notice, and then I'll feel something.
Mm-hmm. So can we use a video for awareness purpose at our YouTube channel and the Facebook and other social media?
Yes, sir, you can use it.
Okay, thank you so much for the permission.
Thank you, sir.